More breaking inputs that we are tracking from Pandharpur, where Uddhav Thackeray was making a speech. It's a massive embarrassment for him. While Uddhav Thackeray was taking pot shots at the NDA government, attacking the Prime Minister on Rafale, the crowd forced him to stop and said, "Why don't you speak about farmer issues? Why don't you speak about the onion prices?" And Uddhav can be seen and heard pacifying the people. Big embarrassment for the Shiv Sena and Shiv Sena President Uddhav Thackeray. Arunil.
Well, exactly, Pranesh. A huge embarrassment for Shiv Sena as well as its Supremo Uddhav Thackeray. He's been addressing a mega rally in Pandharpur, which is one of the pilgrimage sites. And that is when he took an attack on Prime Minister Narendra Modi, basically towing the line to Congress's statement in which they were calling him Chokidar Chohe. Uddhav Thackeray also said the same thing. He also made quite a few statements on the Ram Mandir issue as well, saying that Kumbhakaran soya hua, but Hindus to jage hue hai. And that is when the people who were present in that rally stopped him, saying that, "Why don't you speak on the onion, the growing onion prices? Why don't you speak about farmer issues? Remember, agrarian crisis has dealt Maharashtra to a very large extent." And all these people who had gathered over here are mainly from the agriculture background, and they stopped Uddhav while he was making these speech and making this speech and told him to speak about the agrarian crisis, told him to speak about...
In fact, even in the run-up to Uddhav Thackeray's speech in Pandharpur, all the top leaders of the Shiv Sena who had gathered there were only talking about the Ram Mandir issue. And now, Uddhav's speech being cut short there, after people protested and asked him, "Why are you not talking about farmer issues?" Thank you, Arunil, for that quick update.